I met this girl.
Yes, so?
I like her and everything, but see, she ain't white. She's from Webster Avenue.
All right, listen to me. Before you get out of the car, you lock both doors. Then you get out of the car, you walk over to her. You bring her over to the car. You take out the key, put in the lock, open the door for her. Then you let her get in. Then you close the door for her. Then you walk around the back of the car and you look through the rear window. If she doesn't reach over, lift up that button for you so you can get in.
I could have been your boyfriend, could have been your man. Could have met your mama, but you fucked it up again. I could have been your husband, I could have loved you. Could have bought a ring, it could have been you. Confessions of a fuckboy, I don't give a fuck, boy. I'm just trying to hit it and quit it, you know what's up. Caught up in the middle, admit it, you like a drug. So tell me, baby, what do we really know about love? I met the baddest senorita, you should have seen her. Pretty Latina, couldn't wait to meet her and greet her. Tell her I need her, cause her body looking meaner. An apple bum like Bonita. Ass so fat, she could have caught a misdemeanor. But I'm ready to pay the meter, Blake follow the leader. We chillin', poppin' bottles and killin' them by the leader. Temperature rising, hotter than any fever. Ordering margaritas, I'm caught up in all the features. She brought a new balance in my life, just like the sneaker. Sneaking me over for closure, hoping overachievers could repeat this. Now I ain't ashamed, but homie, peep this. I never felt this way for a girl, now she my witness. Could've been your boyfriend, could've been your man. Could've met your mama, but you fucked it up again. I could've been your husband, I could've loved you. Could've bought a ring, it could've been you. Confessions of a fuckboy, I don't give a fuck. Boy, I'm just trying to hit it and quit it, you know what's up. Caught up in the middle, admit it, you like a drug. So tell me, baby, what do we really know about love? So she admitted I was handsome, a credible gentleman, cop that number. I called her on the first ring and she would answer. Ask what the plans are, I told her dance.
You're not getting in my pants.
Let me take a chance, let me be the man. Let me make the plan, slow dance, hold hands. You know the romance, a little candlelight, another bottle of wine. She like,
boy, you out your mind, I gotta be home before 9.
I'm like, damn, I forgot, it's Shabbat. By 9 o'clock, pops is on the block, semi-automatic with the Glock. Stop, I'm fronting, he ain't really have a Glock. Just a jagged-edged knife, trying to circumcise my cock. Drunk off Ciroc, missing the submission to listen. I'd rather not have a blowing up my spot. I mean, with the precision of an incision, physicians performing surgery. Swear to God, this girl was trying to murder me. Claims she never heard of me, mentally observing me. Started getting worried like mothers up in the murder scene. I heard her scream and intervene, and like a piece of dental floor, she caught up in between. Yelling, you could've been my boyfriend, could've been my man. Could've met my mama, but you fucked it up again. You could've been my husband, I could've loved you. You could've bought a ring, it could've been you. Confessions of a fuckboy, you don't give a fuck, boy. You just tryna hit it and quit it, I know what's up. Caught up in the middle, admit it, you like a drug. So tell me, baby, what do we really know about love? Thank you.